I speak to my young girls, I advise them that they can be or do anything they want to achieve in their lives. There's no more barriers because you're a female or a woman.
So I'm really not here today as the local federal member. I'm really here as my mum's son, my sister's brother, my wife's husband, and my daughter's father.
The motto for this year's International Women's Day is Be Bold for Change.
For me to really understand this year's theme, I've been asking myself what constitutes a bold action and how can I take this on board to make an impact.
If you wish to empower women, you don't need to be the top of your field. All I had was time. Time and faith.
Day.